blue T-Rex costume. I am rep level 40, I'm pretty sure. I've got 68,000 steep money thingies. And actually, I haven't gotten any other costumes since I started. I've been working on this. So yeah, my friend, Auto 6, I mean, Mr. Auto, he has the giraffe one, I think, and he's going toward the unicorn one. I'm not sure if he has it yet. We made a whole steep group, so I'm going to share it to them once we get it. So yeah, I'm working towards all the challenge thingies. I'm probably not going to do races and stuff, like multiplayer online, because that takes too long. Oh, I only got a bronze. So yeah. See, I have a rep level 40, and I've been working towards this for 2 days, something like that. And yeah. So I've been doing a ton of challenges. I've gotten the gold-plated trophy, so that's how many challenges I've done. I've gotten gold on you. So yeah, got gold on you. I don't think I got anything from that, because I already had gold on. Rocky fish thingy. Did that say rocky fish? Rocky puff. I don't know what I was reading. Is this a checkpoint race? Or is it, I think it's points because there's only one dude on it. I'm not sure if I've done this one yet. I knew I was gonna be able to do that. I hate these, honestly. Why are they here? What the heck are they? To make little ramp things when it snows, or...
No, that's how a true competitor does it.
There we go. I think, did I do that one too? The one thing I haven't done, I don't think I've done kicked. Who's watching? Please comment down below. No, I don't think I've done it. It gives me 450 thingies and a sled thingy too. Actually, after this, I'm probably gonna go for the rabbit sled, because it's only 12k. Like, if I'm gonna get the T-Rex, I may as well get the rabbit sled and be the richest person ever. Well, I was only kidding. I'm not the richest person ever. Jeez, this one's harder than what I thought. Is this, points, or...? Actually, yeah, I have done this one. Mind the gap. I'm not sure if I've done that one. Doesn't look like I have. No, I haven't. This one's hard, and I haven't done many hard today. So, why trust me? Yeah. I better jump up there. No! Need checkpoint, bruh. That's what I jumped up there for. A flip's a bad idea. I feel like flips are okay. I'm not used to talking while doing this stuff, so don't blame me.
Ah!
Was that triple? I didn't even tell him to do triple. This man's crazy. I didn't get those points. Just get up already, bruh. Cry baby. It's only a few broken ribs. Yeah, go. I can't jump that. What? Why didn't you flip there? You have enough height, come on. 849 points, I'm getting so much help. For some reason I can't get past it. Actually, there's something else. Actually, it could be back here. It's that park thingy from... Where are you? It's, you know that park that you go into in the multiplayer? Like, yeah, that park thing? Where's the end here? Okay, I think it's around the edge somewhere. Like, not where anything else is, though. So that's the end there, I'm guessing. Yeah. Where is it? I don't know. Tactical race. I haven't done this one. It's a race. Medal. copyright strike. Let me through! Don't let me through, okay? I'm a special people. Whoa, I nearly fell off the chair. It's broken. Because my brother sat on it. It's a stupid chair. I don't know why this is so hard for me. It's an easy tactical race. Well, it's medium. But it should be pretty easy. Oi! Bruh, just go through! Easy! There we go. What did I get there? Silver. It's fine. How much monies do I have? $74K! Guys, this is the moment. I'm gonna get it. Watch me, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I got it. I should have at least. Why didn't it give it to me? Yes, I really want to buy this item. Item purchased. Wait, I need to equip it. Ready? How do I take a picture? Jeez, look at me. Look at me!
This line is mine!
This is crazy! I gotta take a picture. How do I take a picture? How do I take a picture? I wanna know how to take a picture, please. Look at this. Okay. I'm gonna find out how to take a screenshot. Is it one of these? How do I take a picture? Photos. Proto mode. This proto mode allows you to capture shots of beautiful landscapes and or epic rides of yours. It's enabled by default and it's activated by pressing R3, L3. Okay, I'll try it. Take picture. Now I need to get to the perfect place. Actually, I'm gonna do a flip. So I can take a picture of me doing a flip. Try again.
Now for some carving.
Mountain view. I'm gonna go to this drop zone here.
Genial.
It looks so weird. Okay, so I'm going go here, snowboard. Am I in the suit when I'm Where can I go to get the perfect flip? I'm just gonna go here. I need to take a perfect photo. So this photo can be for the steep group that we made. Real quick, and I'm going to go. Sorry. Picture real quick. start. Okay, hurry up, please. I need to take a really good photo here. Literally. Got him. It took so long. Actually, people wouldn't say it was that long. What was the last one? Rocket Wing DLC Early Access. Save the one that I got. Maybe go here, then I go there. Never mind, it's not there. It is there. Mountain view. Where's the picture? Can I see the picture I did close? Some people are probably saying I'm being really stupid at that moment, but like I actually literally have no idea how I'm going to get it. How do I take a screenshot? I'm gonna look it up, how I take a screenshot. How to take a screenshot. Taking a screenshot. No! Don't go off of it. Taking a screenshot. Step one, actually taking a screenshot is about as simple as it gets. Tilt to the left of the touchpad on your dual touchpad on your DualShock controller is a share button which you can use to capture images and video. Okay, that's easy. Share. Screenshot. Okay. You're having a look at this. Actually, I'm gonna check how much the rabbits thing is. I think it's 12,000, something like that. What's this? Oh. Now, how much are you? Equipment. Snowboards. Snowboard. There we go. $12,000. Do I like it though? I'm not sure I like it. What's this one? No, flip, mate. I'm not sure what I want. Crazy bananas. Eagle flight. What's this? Medjay. Play it cool. Crew. Ooh, that's cool. The yes typo, what is it on the back? I kinda want this one. The grow up one. You know, snowboards are hard to choose. Actually, it was one that I did want. If I go down to character, and then I go. Oh, wait, what do I have now? Okay, anyways. Wait, do I have the one I want? No. I kinda want this one. So. I've gotta get a gold medal in this one. Is it points? No, it's time. Okay, that's not great because I'm not good at time.
Okay, just gotta get a little closer. No, not close enough out here.
Not close enough to anything. Okay. Let's try it. So yeah, I'm just gonna save until I can get that medieval board. Actually, I might go for the rabbits board. I watched this YouTube video of two best friends who gave each other tattoos, and there was this one who gave her friend a tattoo. It was really dirty, so I'm not gonna say what it was, but she said the reason behind it was because they've been together, like friends for so long. She actually loves her, like not as a friend lover, but like loves her. Like smooch loves her. So yeah, it started a ton of drama, let's just say that. I feel like I can get a gold on this one too. The Cold Rush is actually, it's pretty fun. I really like it. Oh. Yep, that was a bad idea. I'm not used to the T-Rex. It's got a big head. Wait, is that a downgrade of the T-Rex? Head's giant. Oh, that didn't feel good. Not good at all. Ow. I got a McDonald's frappe right now. Like, I drink my McDonald's chocolate frappe. It tastes pretty good. Even though all the multiplayer, the multiplayer things with me, and he was, the thing is, he was really skilled though. I don't know how I have a reputation level 40, honestly, because I'm not a level 40 player. I don't play like level 40. Actually, I play like a level 19. I don't know how I got my rep up so high, so do not ask me. I have not done any glitch or anything like that. I think it's from all the challenges though. Wingsuit ones give you the most rep, but I'm not good at them. And when I say I'm not good at them, like, I mean it. I am not good at them. I can barely do a medium. Yellow, what the bees? Done it.
Place with new lines and challenges to master.
I wonder how many money does it, how many steep coins I have now. See, I can't. I need a ton of height.
All right, I'd like you to meet my old pal Sid, the singing fir tree.
What?
Well, hello there.
Now, old Sid here's gonna go hide so we can get started.
Okie dokie. I'm off.
Once you reach the church, you ring that bell and listen out for those dulcet tones of his. Then all you have... Alrighty, off you go!
Which way am I going? Reach the roof of the church in the village. Where am I meant to go, exactly? Do you know? What is it down here? No, I don't think it is. The roof of a church in the village back or we see that a lot. Like a lot there. That's not it. It's gotta be in the mountain, on the mountain though. You know, I got no freaking clue. What the heck is this? I'm gonna go to Mountain View and I'm gonna trying all my whipped cream. Do I want to get a new board, or do you want to get a sled? What's a base jump? Should I get a sled? I kind of want to get a sled. I'm not really sure. You know what? I'm going to be right back. We're going to play something else. Actually, do you want to play Uno? Should we play Uno? Uno? Yeah, we're going to play Uno. So we'll be right back. If I can stop broadcasting. Okay, go down to broadcast. Stop broadcasting. So I'll see you later.